This is the Retrotech 100 20 Pence Arcade Challenge.
Okay, so this is the Arcade 20p Challenge from Retrotech 100 Facebook group. Go on to Facebook, do the search for Retrotech 100, and you'll find in the announcements that there's each week a new challenge for the Arcade 20p Challenge. This entails putting in 2 credits into the game. The run will be provided to work with MAME or RetroArch, and on your 2 credits, which was 20p and old money, see how far you can get or who gets the highest score depending on the game. So this week we're playing Badlands. So let's insert 1 coin, 2 coins, and let's press start. Now, it's a top-down racer. I'm not very good at these, but I'll do my best. So we're already screaming out of control. And the road. First lap done. I don't like these kind of races, we always do this. See this thing where the cars are very uncontrollable. Make the game a little bit more, supposed to give it a bit more of an edge, but I think as we go along we'll see how well we do. Probably not going to do very well, so can we get tyres? We can have some tyres. Missiles, I don't know how we fire the missiles, but already. Oh, this will be out very early, races in a row, which isn't bad. Not for me anyway. So we can buy this time. So, right, where are we going now? Lost this one. Could be credit number 1 going. Oh. go. Yep, second credit gone. 2 credits. 20 pence, arcade challenge. I think we'll mark that down as a fail. Yeah, have a look on the Retrotech 100 Facebook group and join in with the next challenge.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified whenever we upload a new video. You can see another of our videos by clicking on the links.